Okay, so here's a quick unboxing video from Today's Top Tech. If you've not seen our other videos in this series of home automation, then check them out on our YouTube channel, Today's Top Tech, or Twitter at Today's Top Tech, or on our website, todaystoptech.com. So today we're going to be looking at the Aeotec. It's a multi-sensor, or Aeon Labs multi-sensor, and it's part of the Z-Wave network that we're going to be building and controlling with our Apple Mac. So let's get stuck in and we'll start the unboxing. So inside the box, you can see that we've got some instructions and we've got the sensor itself, plus a little box at the side. So I think all we need to do is lift this sensor out, and you can see there's the main sensor. I've already actually plugged the batteries into this, so there was a pack of batteries at the side. I've plugged them in, so if you see an LED flashing, don't worry. It does come with the battery separated, but I plugged them in earlier. So that's the sensor. Let's just have a look what else comes inside the box. So there's a little box here, and inside there we've got various little bits. And let's have a look. Looks to be some kind of bracket to connect onto the back of the sensor. Looks like it goes that way and slides up there. That would enable you to attach it to a wall, I guess. There's a cable, a USB cable with a mini USB and a standard USB at each end, just a very short cable there. There's another kind of bracket here, which I think looks like, I've not looked at this in detail yet, but it looks like it may enable some kind of swivel connectivity as part of the device there, but we'll look at that later. There's also a couple of screws, which I guess is going to how we connect some of these bits up. But that's it. That's what comes inside. Just to give you an idea of scale, here's my iPhone 5, and this is the sensor. So it's pretty small. On photographs, it tends to look like a big beast. But it's not. It's only fairly small there, and you can see, that wouldn't be too obtrusive in a room. So the multi-sensor here is actually a sensor which controls movement, like any sensor that you're used to here. It's also a temperature sensor, it's a light sensor, and a humidity sensor. So pretty nice little 4-in-1 device there. We got ours from a company in the UK called Vestanet.com. They've got loads of Z-Wave technology there and some other stuff. Really pleased with their service, so thanks to those. And we'll get this connected up to our Z-Wave network. We'll show how to pair it and see if we can work it with our control software, which is Indigo, which is from Perceptive Automation. So check back soon. If you want to follow us, please click the subscribe button. If you want to look at our website, that's todaystoptech.com. You'll find various tips, tricks, and insider information for home automation and the Z-Wave network. All right, thanks for watching. Speak soon. Bye.